OVO for me has always been this place where me and my friends get to do what we want with the world watching.
September 5th happened to fall on this off day that we had in the middle of that Summer 16 tour.
That was the first time that we could actually bring together all of our team from OVO to come through.
Before, we were at the same venue doing not even half as many people.
Houston, can I bring out my brothers?
The warehouse is a place where shit kind of started for Drizzy and Houston. To see everybody in this venue is like unbelievable.
Being in Europe was a completely different experience. No matter where we went, they made it feel like home.
I want to welcome you to Drake and the Boy Meets World Tour.
They speak different languages, and you still see people that are singing all the words to your songs.
It's crazy that our music had that impact.
Let them know, man. You hit that note.
in Europe on tour, I then had to fly back to LA for the Grammy Awards.
Don't be nervous, still.
I had no idea what I was gonna say, sort of stumbled up on stage and just kind of freestyled the moment.
Right now, Drake and the boys are in London finishing up this tour. I just flew back, so on behalf of the team, more life.
That was sick.
And the legendary speech.
Yo, that was sick.
To be able to go all around the place and then end up back home after seeing all these other reactions and still have a sense of love that you can only get at home. And what made it even more special was we were once again able to bring out the whole family, you know, and put something on for the city that we could be proud of.
I want some real love in here tonight. Tell me what we not fucking with in Toronto tonight. Talk to him.
In the entertainment business, who understands that road, who understands what you go through when you're trying to get to where you ultimately want to get to. I support your journey right now, brother, okay? I'm the guy, when that new song hits, I'm excited to hear it. I'm downloading it before, and I'm like, yo, this is dope. I can't wait for the new album. I cannot wait for the world to catch up to you, brother. It's a matter of time. All right, appreciate you. Oh, look at all. Oh. I appreciate you. More do you know?
I'm just soaking it up.
Have you met, man?
Yeah.
What do you think, brother? I fuck with the guy.
It's good.
Good job, young man.
Yeah.